Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, you should be seated with your seatbelt fastened tightly across your hips. To fasten, slide the flat metal end into the buckle. Tighten by pulling the loose end of the strap. Lift the buckle to release. Please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated, even when the seatbelt sign is turned off.
My little one.
Okay. Now shut it down. Let's go put that away.
Yeah. And I said it to fly, not to walk around.
On the way, put that right there. Oh, okay, because you're doing that. Never mind.
It wasn't 2 hours.
Purposely show the baby, I can show you the
us and the altitudes below us are the same, if not worse. We're approaching an area of rain showers and thunderstorms that are moving through the Houston area. That's creating the turbulence. It's probably going to remain this way for at least the next 35 minutes or so. So please do remain seated with your belts fastened. If we can get you into some smooth air, we'll certainly do that and get the sign off for you.
Here in about 5 minutes. Still showing a gate of Charlie 34. Light winds out of the north, still about 75 degrees Fahrenheit and partly cloudy skies. We thank you for flying with us today and we look forward to seeing you in the future.
Gentlemen, we're very pleased to welcome you to Houston George Bush and Ocotillo Airport. Local time here is about 7:50. We'll be taxiing for the next few minutes. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and all items stowed until the seatbelt sign is turned off. Please make sure you have all your personal belongings. Check your seat pocket and your immediate seating in area. And be careful when you open the overhead bin. Sometimes contents shift during the flight. If you are making connections here, please check the United app on your mobile device or see the airport displays for up-to-date flight status and gate information. On behalf of United, our Star Alliance partners, and your entire flight crew, thank you for flying the friendly skies with us today. We hope you've had a pleasant experience. We look forward to serving you again on another United flight.